Is guava good? Diabetes is the most common dangerous disease which is affecting many people today. Diabetic patients should be very careful regarding food habits to maintain a well-balanced diet. Recommended amount of nutrients and vitamins should be present in the diet to live a normal life. Along with proper diet, blood glucose levels need to be monitored regularly, and regular exercise also helps. Let us see in this article, can diabetics eat guava? Nutritional facts about guava fruit. Before knowing the benefits of any fruit, it is always good to know its nutritional value. Guava is rich in vitamin C and fiber. One guava fruit contains 45 calories, 10 grams of carbohydrates, 1 gram of protein and 5 grams of dietary fiber. It contains maximum percent of vitamin C with 280% of daily value, 15% of daily value of vitamin A, smaller amounts of other vitamins like niacin, folate, riboflavin, thiamine, and vitamin B6 are present. 2% of daily value for minerals like calcium, iron, phosphorus, and magnesium is present. As it contains proteins and fiber, it is an excellent source to reduce diabetes. It is recommended to use guava in everyday diet. Below are the advantages for diabetic patients when they include guava in their daily diet. High fiber. Guava contains high level of dietary fiber. Dietary fiber contains pectin, which delays intestinal absorption of glucose. This improves glucose tolerance. The high fiber helps to regulate blood sugar levels. As fiber takes long time to digest, sugar won't be released into the blood immediately after consuming. Diabetic patients usually complain about the constipation problem. High fiber also helps in easing the bowel movement. High fiber helps to lower type 2 diabetes. Low calorie. Diabetes. Risk of diabetes. Low glycemic index. Glycemic index is the measure of level of glucose absorbed in the blood due to the carbohydrates present in the food. If the glycemic index is low, food is slowly digested, absorbed, and hence, the glucose level in the blood spikes very slowly. It is always better to prefer food items with low glycemic index for diabetic patients as well as for those people who are at risk of getting diabetes. Guava is counted as one of the low glycemic index food. Hence, it is very effective for diabetic patients. Without peel. The skin of guava contains high simple sugars like glucose, which instantly spikes blood sugar level. There will be less benefit if diabetic patients consume guava with skin. In fact, it might not have any effect. So, it is best for diabetic patients to peel the skin and consume it. It has positive effects rather than keeping the skin on the fruit. Other factors. As guava is rich in vitamin, because of the presence of high concentration of lycopene, guava helps to fight prostate cancer. Guava helps in decreasing bad cholesterol and increasing good cholesterol, which serves heart health. It relieves menstruation pains, improves your skin, and helps to boost your immunity. Guidelines to include guava fruit in your diet. Peel the whole guava fruit and eat it as a whole, or cut them into pieces and have it. Guava juice is another way to include it in your diet. Again, peel the guava skin, add it to a blender and make the juice. Sugar should not be added to the juice. You can make jam out of guava fruit and add it in your diet. Add the guava pieces to any salsa recipe. In that way, guava can go into your diet plan with your favorite recipe. In recent times, the most effective way of including guava in your diet is to make tea from the leaves of guava plant. Compounds in guava leaf tea helps in absorption of certain types of sugar. In recent studies, PEEP, which has proven results of reducing your sugar levels, you can extract the tea directly from the leaves, or can buy the